We are officially diving into something that is an absolute game changer. This is literally what we've been waiting for such a long time from Microsoft. Get ready to level up your skills and get recognized for it. Let's jump into the video. All right, what is the buzz? Microsoft Learn has always been on a mission to help masters the tech skills to get into the industry, right? With the relevant knowledge, and it's a very demanding tech space, we get it. But they have just dropped a brand new bombshell, Microsoft Applied Skills. Now, later in this video, I will be sharing something that is specifically curated just for you. So if you're interested in that, definitely stay tuned. Why should you care? Why should you care about Microsoft Applied Skills? Picture this, you already have amazing skills, but how do you show them off? How do you tell the world that you're not just any cybersecurity professional, you're actually the person with the right skills that they have been looking for and they should employ you because you're skilled, right? Now, Microsoft Applied Skills really brings you your new bragging right. It's a digital badge of honor that provides you with real-world tech scenarios and you have to prove your skills. So here's the tea. Whether you're diving deep into cloud computing, security, AI, or any kind of cutting-edge technology, these Microsoft Applied Skills credentials are really, I think, gonna become the ticket to proving that you have got what it takes. Microsoft is really going to start emphasizing this and pushing it hard, and these badges will help organizations spot top talent like you. Now, how do you get yours? First up, you start on the Microsoft Learn platform. You do the training and then you crush the online lab assessment. And just like that, boom, you've got a shiny new badge to flash on your LinkedIn. And the best part, it's all verified by Microsoft. And when they say this is the real deal, then you best believe it. Okay, but let's get the tea and let's get real now. So how will this affect you in the real world? What is the real world impact? Companies are actually loving this. Microsoft on the website has shared a real world example of Kong Holdings, for instance. They have done the Applied Skills Initiative for a while now, and they have clearly stated that it has helped them to fill skills gaps much faster. They're using it to train thousands of their employees and they're using it to employ other people. I mean, how cool is that? But wait, there's more. I get it. I get it completely. If you're thinking, but I'm already certified, I already have multiple Microsoft certifications, do I really need this? Here's the 411. Certifications show that you're, you know, a tech wizard and you can do specific job roles, but Applied Skills, they prove that you can crush specific projects. And that might just be what you need to stand out. Now, I have a really special challenge for you. I've created my own learn list with the security skills that I will be completing in the next few weeks, which I will link down below. I hope you'll join me on this journey as we complete these skills initiatives together and we share our progress in the comments or over on Instagram. All right, friends, that is a wrap. So if you're excited about the Microsoft Applied Skills, hit that like button, drop your thoughts in the comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Let's go on the journey together. Subscribe for more cybersecurity content and tech goodness. And of course, if you want to see which certifications I have already completed and you want to see any of my other Microsoft Learn paths, you can definitely watch this playlist over here with all of the certifications that I have done from a Microsoft perspective in the last 1 year. Catch you next time. Bye.